afternoon, evening, morning, wherever you are. This is Sister Fia. You are welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to prepare millet to a flour so that you can use it to prepare either Hausa Koko or Fula. Today that is what we are going to do. So first thing first, we have our cloves and pepper here. That's the dry pepper. I'm supposed to add ginger, but I don't have the dry ginger at home. So what I will do is, by the time I'll prepare my Hausa Koko or my Fula, I'll just add the fresh one to it before I'll prepare it. So today we have our millet also here. That's 4 cups of millet. That's how it is. 4 cups of millet, more bowl here. I have my sieve and a big bowl also. And last thing, I have my small blender here. I'm going to use it to blend. You can get it from Amazon. So let me show you how the millet that I'm using. I will show you. I bought it in Cashmere or every shop you can find it there. For the millet, it's already washed and dry. I wash it and put it on the nut pan the midnight. It depends how the weather is, because I dried it inside, so maybe sometimes it can take you 2 or 3 days before it dries, or maybe even overnight it can dry if the weather is hot. The next day it will be dry. So I just wash it and dry it. So let's get started. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to use the same cup to put it in here. Not that much, it depends your blender how big it is. Mine is not that big, so I'm going to blend it and sieve it and blend it again. That's what I'm going to do for all of them. So let's get started. First then I'll show you how I'm doing it, then I'll do it outside the video, then I'll show you what happened next. Going to throw it away. I'll blend it again. So transfer to a different bowl. So this is how my sieve is. It's the little ones. So this is the powder. You see, it's really smooth. Hi everyone, you're welcome back to my kitchen. As I was blending the millet, this is what I get. This is the end of the millet flour. This is how it looks like now. And this is the one that it left. This is the blender that I was using, and it is too small, and it was getting tired, so I went to get another one. Yeah, this one also is, I use it to blend dry things, so I add the both of them to be quick for me. So if you have two, you can use two. If you have one, you can use one, but you have to let the machine rest. If not, the machine will break down. Please. And for the spices, it's up to your choice, to your taste. Yeah, as I was saying, I just put it in a rubber. If you have a container, you can put it in the container. For now, I don't have a container. As time goes on, I will buy a container. So anytime I will do this, I'll put it in the container and then I will cover it tight so that air will not enter. And as for this, I'll wrap it nicely so that air will not enter, and you can keep it anywhere that you want to keep it. Anytime you need it, you just go grab it and do whatever you want to do with it. Yeah, so this is how it is now. So that's the end of our video. So please stay safe and stay blessed. Please like, share, and press the bell. It's free to support your sister, your number one.